are first pictures released by the Air Force of the B-60 bomber, newest and biggest weapon in Uncle Sam's aerial arsenal. The huge atom-carrying intercontinental dreadnought, successor to the B-36, has powered by 8 jets. Her performance figures are top secret, but her first flight at Fort Worth, Texas, speaks volumes. B-60 can carry a lot of eggs in one basket.